away now in our second last event for the day, and it's the Masters Women with Lenore Lambert representing New South Wales Masters, and we also have in the under 18 men's 400 hurdles, we have Tom Monckton from Whitsunday Anglican School. Over the final hurdle there, coming through, coming in just over the middle, 101 unofficial, and Lenore coming through to complete her lap of the track.